is important. 15 million Americans have it daily, and I'm talking about heartburn. And here to help ease the comfort is Dr. Charu Parazappi. Did I do pretty good?
Pretty close.
From AkronGeneral Hospital.
That's right.
I don't have heartburn, but I have sometimes trouble with enunciation.
Yeah.
We'll have to get a doctor on for that, too. Hey, you know, this is serious, though, because you see people suffer from this a lot. You see a lot of the prescription drugs are now available over the counter.
That's
so a lot of people must have it. So what do you do?
It's estimated that about 10-15% of Americans have them. It's related to how we eat today.
Mm-hmm.
And there's almost like an epidemic now, the way we eat.
So it has to do more with your diet than your body, huh?
It's kind of both. Some people have mechanical problems that lead to heartburn,
mm-hmm.
but mostly it's the diet and the weight. You know, my wife is a nutritionist, and she looks at all the labels every day and tells me, you know, but not everybody's not that conscious, and
mm-hmm.
and we've changed how we eat recently in many years, and
uh-huh.
that's led to this epidemic. Probably.
Okay, she shows you a label, and what do you read on the label? She says, don't do it.
But lots of preservatives in the way we eat. There are a lot of carbonated beverages that we drink today. There's a explosion of how many liters or gallons of carbonated beverages.
So the effervescence is bad for you too?
Yeah, there is a functional one-way valve at the end of our food pipe or the esophagus.
Yeah.
And typically, it doesn't allow the acid that the stomach produces to go up in your esophagus.
Mm-hmm.
But if you are drinking these kind of beverages too much, or if you're obese, this valve at some point gives way, and then the acid starts refluxing back up.
So acid reflux, now we're talking acid reflux, is that different than heartburn?
Well, heartburn is a very, kind of a common man's terminology. Heartburn could be because of multiple issues. It could be the muscles that they're different, the way you eat.
Mm-hmm.
Or, as you say, it could be the reflux that's causing it. Some people have hiatal hernias that cause, it's like a hiatal reflux.
Yeah, you know, I've seen people in restaurants that had acid reflux so bad that they couldn't swallow. And it's like they think they're going to suffocate, but they can still breathe. But everything sort of stops, right?
Correct. I mean, basically, because if you have a functional problem here, then your swallowing is altered. And so depending on if it's muscles or if you're hiatal hernia, there are different ways you can fix it.
Mm-hmm. And do sometimes people, they get heartburn so bad they think they're having a heart attack?
We see that all the time. They go to the emergency room. They even get a cardiac cath. And they find out that it was not their heart, but actually it was either their hiatal hernia or very bad reflux
mm-hmm.
that caused it. Yes.
Okay, so I'm thinking, like somebody, okay, they think, okay, I have heartburn. So then they're thinking about self-medicating because some of these medications are available over the counter now.
Correct.
It might be a bad idea to self-medicate, huh?
Well, bad and good. The medications, you know, if you look at the 70s, there were not a lot of medications
mm-hmm.
and surgery used to be the alternative. And at that time, we didn't have the minimally invasive surgery or the incision-less surgery that we had. Over the years, the medications have gone very, you know, they've been much advanced, and we have, you know, the proton pump inhibitors or
mm-hmm.
Nexiums of the world who can shut the acid completely off, and
so
you feel great.
Yeah.
And it's good. But if you look at the fine print, it's not supposed to be on for more than 6 to 8 weeks.
Oh.
You know, people are
so
on it.
So you're delaying the problem.
Well, you're treating, it's kind of a Band-Aid. You're shutting the acid completely off your circulation.
Right.
But you're still refluxing. It's not acidic. And so, in other words, it's not burning as much, and you feel great.
Yeah, so see the doctor, and the important thing about this too is there are new surgical procedures that are not so invasive and not so difficult for the patient to
endure.
That's
correct.
Terrific. Yes. Thank you very much.
Take care.
Feel better.